Welcome back to my channel. If you have already not subscribed to my channel, please do so and follow me on my Instagram handle, which will be given below in the description box. So today is a little, can you guess, a product review. Now, the problem with oily skin people, I'll tell you, okay, I have an oily skin, so I can tell you, is that we hate moisturizing, okay? मतलब moisturizing करना पसंद ही नहीं, moisturizer देख के ही हम लोग भाग जाते हैं, because we are like इतना oil secrete हो रहा है ऊपर से, अब moisturizer, our face will be like chip chip. But no, we should use moisturizers. Now there are different kinds of moisturizers available for different skin types. So we should see the type of moisturizer we should use for oily skin type. It can be really lightweight and it can be really good for your skin. And you should never skip moisturizer. That I will cover in the next video. Not next video. That I will cover in another video, why we should moisturize our face. But yeah, we should always moisturize our face. So I have a great option. Like, I have been using this from past 7 months because it's a huge tub. Just look at the packaging. What does it remind you of? Yes, you are correct. I'm acting like Dora, right? Yeah. So this is the Face Shop Bamboo Gel. Damyang Bamboo Gel. Now Damyang, whatever, is a region in Korea from where they have taken the bamboo and then they have extracted the bamboo gel. It says it's 99% bamboo gel. And the 1% would be actually fragrance and other preservatives. The fragrance of it is very soothing, but then the only con is the fragrance. Because if you are not into fragrance, then it's not for you. Then let me talk about the pros, which are like too many. It's so lightweight that you can wear it at any time of any day. Any skin type can wear this. Dry skin type can wear this as sleeping mask and your skin will feel super good in morning. Even oily skin can wear this as sleeping mask. Whereas we can use it as moisturizer as well. It's a clear gel. Okay? And it has a lot of, like, the quantity is a lot to finish. I bought this in January and I'm still using it. 1/3 of it is still left. And you see, on my hand, it will absorb instantly. Instantly. So this is a great moisturizer for oily skin and for dry skin as well. You can use it as a as a sleeping mask. Even oily skin can do that. You can actually make your, and you know, if you're bored of aloe vera gel, then you can switch to this one, give it a try and see if you like it or not. And you can actually make your DIY sheet masks with this. What you can do is you get those sheet masks which are not soaked in the serum, but you just have them and you can put, it comes in a small packet, you put them in water and they expand. And then you can put your anything what you like, the oil or the gel. So over there you can just put this, any oil if you like, or just as it is, you can just put this and wear this as sheet mask. This is a great option for DIY sheet mask also. And a huge tub like this, you can use it forever. Okay? Yeah. Having said that, yeah, it's very lightweight, so you can use this. One more thing, you can use this as a primer, come moisturizer. So it's like you moisturize your face, and if you do not have a primer, you can definitely go for this. Acts as a skincare as well as a, you know, primer. So yeah, you can go for this. People say you can use aloe vera gel, so why not bamboo gel? Yeah, that's all for this product. I've been loving it. My skin feels really good after this, and the thing is, it does not make your skin very greasy. Just look at my hand, it absorbs so nicely. That's what it does, it gets absorbed so nicely into your skin and your skin feels so soft, like a cute bacha. So yeah, that's it. And thank you for watching this product review, yet another product review. and I shall see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye. Please do like, share and subscribe and hit on the bell icon. I would really like if you subscribe to my channel. Thank you.